My name is Alec. I'm the Vice President of Network Platform at AWS. So my role is leading the Network Platform organization, which covers a wide variety of areas. We're responsible for some services such as Direct Connect and Route 53. We're also responsible for a number of services and programs that drive the overall resilience of AWS. But if I look at what our organization does as a whole, the network is a layer of abstraction that customers really shouldn't need to be aware of. So what I tell our teams is that our goal is to make sure that customers can get to Amazon as quickly and easily as possible, and that what we do should just be frankly invisible to our customers. Well, what drew me to AWS was just the opportunity to affect the number of customers and the scale that is only possible at a company like that. I talked with a bunch of friends who had worked there, and the leadership principles really resonated with me. I felt it was someplace that I would enjoy. It turns out that I have. The biggest surprise for me has honestly been how easy it is for people to move around Amazon because of how diverse a business it is. We really do encourage people to follow their passions across the company. And with a company that has so many opportunities from cloud computing to retail to logistics, there's just really a very good chance that you're going to find something that really meets up and aligns with your passions. I would encourage people to just find something that looks interesting, but don't be too worried about it. You know, we talk a lot at Amazon about one-way door decisions versus two-way door decisions. And the notion of picking a role in AWS is very much a two-way door decision, because you can find something, work on it for a while, and then decide you might want to work on something else, and we absolutely encourage that. The Network Platform organization is looking for builders to help us take Amazon to the next level. It's common for people to look at a company the size of AWS and say, a lot of the hard problems must be solved because, you know, look at how big it is. But we've only scratched the surface. We say at Amazon that it's day one, and we truly believe that. We've only really just begun in the journey, and the Network Platform organization needs builders to get us to that next level. The amount of innovation that we have in front of us is way more than what we've already accomplished.